Hello respected teachers, this is Roshan Bhagat from Tuition Corner. I'm going to guide you what is the importance of profile completion and how to complete your profile. First of all, what are the benefits of profile completion? Until your profile is totally completed, your profile will not be approved. So incomplete profile more or less same as the unregistered profile only. After completing your profile only, you will get the following benefits. You will get a full page profile with your teaching overview, your qualification, experience, your achievements, the achievement of your students, and even the review and the recommendation from your past students. Once your profile completed, you can share the profile link with other students and institution to impress them. There is a major benefit of tutor registration. There is an earning potential of more than 25,000 rupees per month in part-time teaching and more than 60,000 rupees per month in full-time teaching. And we are glad to say that lots of teachers of Tuition Corner even earning more than this limit. So, once your profile is published, you can share your profile with lots of students as well as unlimited number of students can contact you, can visit your profile. So after all the formalities, you can get unlimited number of tuition jobs more easily, more quickly, in a cost-effective way throughout your whole teaching career. Problem with your incomplete profile. I'm starting with an example. Suppose you need to buy a mobile and this ad profile of the mobile with the few features and description is shown to you. And for the same mobile, this ad profile of the mobile with the detailed feature and description is shown to you. In the first case, you will not willing to buy the mobile because all the functions and the feature is not shown, which create a very bad impression, so you will reject it. Now consider the second profile in which all the features, especially of the mobile, is described effectively. After knowing all the amazing features, you will buy this mobile. The similar case happened while selecting the tutor profile also. So if your tutor profile is incomplete, not having all the sufficient detail about you, like all your teaching skills, especially your achievements, your educational details, experience, if they are not mentioned, then all the students, parent, and even Tuition Corner's consultant not able to decide anything about you. As a result, your profile gets rejected, even you being more qualified and skilled enough for the particular job assignments. Even our website AI-based matching algorithm is not able to suggest any tuition jobs matching your profile details because your profile do not contain any proper details to match tuition jobs. So what need to be done? Only you know your teaching strength. Your profile viewers will never know your full teaching potential until you have mentioned all those details in your profile. The best version of your tutor profile will attract more students, parents, profile viewers, and even Tuition Corner consultant will give you more priority. An effective and impressive full profile of yours may change the people's decision from no to yes. So, you should invest 10 to 15 minutes of your life to make your profile as best as possible, and this will help to boost your teaching business up to 200%. Step to update your profile. First, log in as a teacher, then click on the update profile in my account section and update all the details. Now, I will show all these steps in live. Visit our website homepage of tuitioncorner.com. Then click on the slide bar of top right corner. Click on the login. Click on the teacher. Enter your correct email ID and password to log in successfully. Login has been successfully done. The dashboard of the user will be shown here. If the email ID or password entered by you in the login page is not correct, then login will not proceed. So if you forget your password, then click on the forget password. This is forget password page. You can reset your password here using your registered email ID. So enter your registered email ID and submit. The new login password will be sent to your email box. You can use the new password and register email ID to log in as a user. Login has been successfully done. The dashboard of the user will be shown here. Now in the tutor dashboard, click on the My Account section in the top right corner. Click on the Update Profile. Here you can see all the links of registration steps. In order to complete your profile, must check all the steps of registration to fill all the missing details and also to update all the outdated details. Now I'm showing you how you can do it. Let's start with the basic information. To save time, I will mainly focus on the important fields in all steps of registration while filling or updating any details. Fill all the asked details of this page. While selecting your city and locality, select your city first. Then select your locality. You can write or select your locality from the drop-down. If there is a case, if any locality is not coming in the drop-down, then you can select any major locality nearby your location. Or if your major locality is also not coming, then you can skip the locality selection, but must mention your major locality in the address field. After filling all the details, click on Save and Continue to save the detail. Now, suppose you teach physics and chemistry for class 9-10. Then you to select class 9-10. One more important thing here, in this whole page, you to select maximum 6 category. And each selected class category is subjected to a test to check your knowledge and the quality of your teaching. So only select the teaching class category in which you are confident and expert to teach. So after selecting class, just save and continue. For the selected class category, you to select the teaching subject here. So similarly, for the class category, you to also select the subject in which you are confident to teach, because there may be test exam corresponding to each selected subject and class category. If you teach physics and chemistry, so you to select physics and chemistry. You to enter your experience here, and here fee you can mention fee in hourly basis. Suppose fee is 300 rupees per hour. It's not per month, 300 rupees per hour. So hourly fee you to mention here, and here you to select all the teaching board. After that, click on Save and Continue button. In the location detail, you to fill the detail where you want to teach. Teachers plus, student plus, online, you can select your dates, before teaching time, and even you have to select the teaching locations where you can go to teach easily. Suppose if anyone living in South Calcutta, then you can select the teaching location of South Calcutta and then continue on Save and Continue button. Then you to select your language details. Which language do you communicate and speak? The type of tutor. Do you provide a free demo class? If you provide free demo class, you need to select yes. And last field, if you have taught in any school or coaching institute or any classes, then you have to click on yes, and then you have to write the name and the subject and the experience that you taught in that particular institute or school. Then after filling all the details, you have to continue Save and Continue button. Now coming to technical details. Before filling details, kindly read all the instruction available here. Here you have to mention your teaching approach, like what the speciality or unique way of teaching you have, why you are teaching, what is the motivation behind teaching. You have to describe all of your achievement and the teaching journey experience, and you can mention all the details regarding your student. You taught number of students, their school, their achievement, and in last field you can also
fill your hobbies, interests and career objective. So these are the details are very important because the parent or student know more about you. So you have to fill these details. After filling all the details, if you click on the continue button, it will be redirected to educational details. In this step, fill all your educational qualification, like your qualification level, academic board, school or college or university name, main subject or stream, percentage marks or grade, and passing year. Some points to note while filling the details. Mention all your completed qualification. If you are still pursuing your degree, you can mention that without percentage marks or grade, but must write degree completion year or year of passing. For degree of class 10th and 12th, select your main subject or stream as science stream, commerce stream or arts stream. And for all other degree except class 10th and 12th, select your course subject specialization as your main subject. Now complete and fill all the details for each completed or your pursuing degree. Then click on the save and complete registration to save your qualification detail. After saving educational details, click on my account, then click on dashboard to visit your dashboard. Here you can see your basic profile. Now you can click on see your tutor profile to view your tutor profile available in public domain. So this is the profile. You can share the profile link with your students.
Thanks for watching. Further, if you need any assistance, WhatsApp us on the given number.